Sit. Hi, I'm Chris. This is Chloe. And before training, I had problems with walking her. She would pull and she would be rough with the children. Now we understand how to control her better. During the training, Danielle, the trainer, was great about sending updates every day and keeping us informed about her progress. And now that she's back, we feel confident that we'll be able to walk her without her pulling, taking her out in public, and we feel good about the success of the training program.